These little jack-o'-lanterns are sold out, so let's make our own for a fraction of the price. Grabbed a pumpkin from Home Goods. They have a ton of affordable options. Next, spraying it down with Rust-Oleum Stone. This is going to give that smooth pumpkin some texture. Once dry, place a coat of matte black spray paint on top. You can add a little dirt to make this more rustic, or keep it modern like mine. This takes only a few minutes and can be used on any pumpkin. Save for fall!